Let's take a look at the number 4.